What is going on, guys? Welcome back to another episode of the My Team series on Formula 1 2021. As you can see, round 17 out of 20 now, so we are very, very close to the end of this season 1. And as you can see, by the bottom left, we are doing the Mexican Grand Prix. Now, I have 4.9 million into Marvin D. But since I'm close to the end of season 1, I think I'm going to stop upgrading. I just don't think there's really anything I need to kind of upgrade. I think we should just save our stuff for next season, since there's literally 4 episodes to go. And also, I want to keep the... we need this one, so I don't really care on that. Sorry. So anyway.
Okay, like I said, we've had the new parts come through the fabrication process. We'll have them with us for the next Grand Prix.
Oh, nice. That's huge. That is huge. But so look, we're both Haas and Williams. We're getting very close to Alfa Romeo, Alpine. I think next season I'm going to try and get above the next three next season, like towards that Ferrari. Anyway, Mexican Grand Prix. I won't be doing any of the practice because it just absolutely destroys the car. I just noticed they need to sort that out because it seems just to absolutely destroy the car. So I'm going to skip practice for the rest of the season. I guess. I don't know. Never. Don't really matter. Shall I? No, let's. I don't have a clue. But anyway, there's a glitch in the game that I've noticed. So in last episode, I obviously bought new components to the car. I had a 40 grid penalty, so in the qualifying, I had a 40 grid penalty. But for some reason, stuff hasn't even gone on. So I'm guessing I'm going to get another one. Really weird. Really, really weird. So it looks like I'm actually going to probably get them again. So do some race strategy. That's not what I want to do. Qualify best. Let's do this one. Nah, and it failed. Shock. Shock, shock, shock. Can it load up already? Come on. Practice 2. Why is it so slow? Oh, that's 100%, nice. Do this one. That's what we got, what's on this? That's 100%. Oh, nice. That one works. Let's go. Oh, it's so slow. I just want to get to the qualifying race. The last practice session. Let's go on to the race strategy. Let's do this one, 70%. Nice. Let's go to this one, 70%. Nice. Let's do this one. And nice, perfect. So we got 3 out of 3. 3, 3 and 3 for all of them. Nice. Perfect. Really good. Now we're going to be going to qualify, so I'll be right back. Alright, so qualifying is actually in the rain.
Okay, with conditions as they are, I'd suggest you take a set of full wets.
He's got speed. Actually, let's go increase the downforce. Go on the wets. Go flying lap, and I'm pretty sure, well, let's find out if I actually do have that penalty or not. I'm hoping I don't. Because I might as well just be in it, like, to try and solve qualifying if that's the case. That's a pop, yeah, which I'm happy about. Because we know we do have to, we had a penalty from last race. But he just didn't. The one apparently. Like the conformance, I didn't even get to come out. We definitely got a new conformance though. Obviously, in last episode also, and with the new that I didn't get a stuff to go back to the pilot to swim up. It looks like motor bad coming over right now. I can't tell if it's revenge, it looks like smoke mad coming out of that. I can't control this. Alright, I need to get to the lap, please. Oh my word. Yeah, let's just return to garage. I don't know what's going on. Too rainy.
Too recommend rainy. Taking the wet tyres in the current conditions?
Right, try again. I need to concentrate. Come on. I need to concentrate. It's too rainy. Right, let's concentrate. Never been good at the ramp. They're just qualifying, man. The rain isn't even going to be good for the ramp. Oh, we just kept it off the side. 3 tenths off the deep, that's not good. Oh my god, I literally can't drive. I literally couldn't drive. That's the good already. Way too wet for my liking. I think I need to actually break a lot earlier than I am. I'm gonna go off for freak's sake. I can't drive. I can't drive. I'm still last. I can't drive. We're actually gonna start last in the race. I'm never skipping this. I can't drive. I'm just gonna drive.
Intermediate tyres are your best bet in the current conditions.
Good time with them before, you idiot. Okay, let's go. He just said intermediates are best, so. And then that thing's really good, but it's not the best. I don't have a clue. That wouldn't still want my time to slow down. How am I spinning this much? I mean, I'm pausing for my time. I'm getting so bad. That corner I got careful. I drifted on that one.
Light rain will stay with us for at least 20 minutes, maybe more. Light rain is here to stay.
I can't. Just get me to qualify. Not to qualify into the race. I'll start last. I don't care, I can't do it. Just get me to the rest. 2-2. I've decided. I'm obviously starting last. I can't do it in the rain. There's something wrong. I don't know what is going on with me. But I'm just awful in the rain. To be fair, I don't think I've ever done Mexican Grand Prix in the rain. Like, as in qualifying. I've got so bad at this game over the last good few days. I just can't find pace on anything. Maybe I need to take my time again and go back to basics, basically. Let's get to the session.
Welcome along to the most popular city in North America and home now to the Mexico City Grand Prix. It's a sellout crowd as usual here at one of the shortest circuits on the Formula One calendar. So who, I wonder, will the crowd cheer on today to the top step of the podium? We're a long way above sea level here in Mexico today, which could pose some cooling issues for the cars as they make their way around this 2.6-mile lap. 17 corners off the...
Alright, who cares? I don't care about that stuff. Right, so we're going to be starting off 18 laps, obviously. We're going to start on the mediums. And go to softs. Perfect. Obviously, it's 18 laps, so we can take this down a little bit. That's about 18.4, that's fine. Perfect. Let's do this. Right, down to the way we go, not the best start. Obviously we've been very slower than everybody, but we're going to head out for a lot longer. I knew that would happen. Let's just instant flashback that. I don't mind the push that needs to break a bit earlier. I know we've got deep down here. Let me use the break. I don't know how I've got a corner cut, but that's fine by me. There's another couple of places though, it's already doing it. Right to there. Couple of places. So I've got a few places, like 5 places. I missed one. Like, why are we spinning? Why are we spinning? I've seen people do that corner every time and then never spin. As soon as I do it, I spin. Alright, come. Keep on the line. I'm gonna think wide. Nice. I did quite well there. The thing is, everyone goes soft, so like, they're just gonna get so much faster than me. Once the tyres have warmed up, we're glad to be quite a lot slower. So, but everyone's hit time up to stay now, so. I'm really struggling at Mexico Grand Prix so far. Really struggling now.
DRS will be enabled this lap. You can use it when within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone.
Why did he hit me? Why did he hit me?
That looked bad. Are you alright?
Like, what is he doing?
Let me know you're alright.
No, I'm not alright. Stupid idiot hit me. That might have been my fault. that might have been my fault.
There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful.
Where's this thing? I'm there, so just, I don't like them, but don't worry. Not much.
Front is 2.9 seconds.
Ah, that's good. This is not going to get the DRS right now.
You're pulling out a second a lap on the car behind.
Wait, another one.
Okay, some information on Perez. It looks like the problem is terminal. They're retiring the car.
Wait, what? Oh my god, Sergio Perez is out the driveway.
Okay, clear.
I'm breaking, I think, but it's too late on that corner. can. How's the tyre doing? Fine, perfect. People still get DRS on his ear though, so I'm okay. He's up the overtake though, he's not scared for much time.
Okay, gap ahead is 5.8 seconds. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Understood, copy that.
We don't have the pace now because we're on medium. We try to defend him off here though. Just about did. We obviously run medium, so it should be a lot faster than us now. Especially on the straights. I'm coming on the small corners. Just reach the door, even faster on the back of the car. Keep on the rear of mine. Great, nice. No! Oh, why have we spawned there? I don't even care that I'm using it to fight, it's the first season. I don't really care. What do I do? I want the first season.
We're approaching a pit window. You'll be on the softs.
A lot of these people should be pitting this lap now, which is very good.
Okay, the car behind is catching you by 5/10 a lap. 5/10.
He's covering up. All the guys are doing. Is he hitting it? He's mad at hitting it. Thank you. because it's all like an overfit. No one really, it's all fitted. No, Mal Garnado. I think everyone will fit this lap, I'm sure. But I'm going to start for another like one or two laps. After these guys have been hit. I'm so freaking behind. Look how far down it is, yeah. I don't think they don't fit it again. There are a few people out. I don't think we're getting in front of them. Because I don't even think we're getting in front of them.
Pit window open. Let's box this lap.
I just got a bumper. You want me to hit this lap? Interesting. Where is the bumper to hit? Oh my gosh, how have I spun there? I'm confused, man. I need help in this game. I really do. I'm awful.
Okay, clear.
Then what happened then? I think I might need to fit, but I just got doing for air. Who's gonna hide? Jamie Nash is gonna hide? Why is Jamie Nash gonna hide? Heck. Sorry, sorry.
Go, go, go.
Yes,
you'll be racing on the exit. Go, go, go.
Go.
Look after these tyres now.
That's the weather stopped.
We're gonna finish the race on this compound.
I'm there, sugar, you know. Well, it depends on what the challenge is, I'm sure. Depends on what happens. You better fit, man. Right?
Viviano is coming in for his stop.
Good going for the female, obviously. 15. Question is, how we catch? You have an action. He's going to hide. He should be able to. He's going to stop, so. He's been missing with Robin. But he's in AI, so. It doesn't even matter.
Gap to car in front is 10.1 seconds.
Builder of a death car, I know. Is Russell not paid? Russell has paid. Not just a man out there, but yeah. Well, we're just not that good.
We have five laps of fuel remaining. You're increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 per lap.
That's not the first sector, that's the one time. My first sector is genuinely awful. Clearly. Well, again, we can't. That's 6 seconds now, almost 6 seconds.
There's 3 laps of fuel remaining.
I thought it was going to be enough. Laps in it to catch the 7 laps these guys up high. I need a shift gun.
The gap to the car ahead is 3.0 seconds.
By the way, get on top of them.
Less than a lap of fuel now. The tank is empty. This is your final lap. Final lap of the race.
Less than a lap of fuel? Oh, damn. That's not good. Come on, we're next in there.
The car behind has started to drop back. There's a gap beginning to form.
The Mexican Grand Prix, come on then. Fuck that. Oh, I'm gonna fast put on it. Screw that.
You've been awarded a time penalty for that last incident. That's the end of the race.
What
we'll see you in Parc Fermé.
What a race. Drive over there. Oh, driver of the day. Come on. Where do we actually
finish? That's a spectacular victory then, and with it...
Where do we finish in the end? I think it was still like 16th in the end. And I think, because of the penalty.
Let's see what effect this result has had on the driver's standings. It wasn't the best weekend for our championship leader, and there.
Well, guys, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys later. I'm out.